we're at the end of the third row. I just did four and then a set of two, one, two, and then going over four, then a set of one and two, and ending at that two right there. And then we have to bring in our side warps, those two that are always together, and soft knot, go over here, make sure we do this fringe, gonna do our three strand twining.